on the ruins of liberty, abused to licentiousness.
Coming to your tape from my fortified bunker in the middle of a DC hellhole. Made life grand. And here's me!
This is a high priority message. Backup is needed at our location. Any personnel listening on this frequency, please report at once.
To anyone who can hear me, my name is Werner. I come from a settlement to the north. I have information of great value to anyone willing to help me free my people. Please, help us. This message repeats. To anyone who can hear me, my name is Werner. I come from a settlement to the north. I have...
Hold on, Jonas. I need to record this first. I don't really know how to tell you this. I hope you'll understand, but I know you might be angry. I thought about it for a long time, but in the end, I decided it was best for you not to know. So many things could have gone wrong, and there's really no telling how the Overseer will react when he finds out. It's best if he can blame everything on me. Obviously, you already know that I'm gone. It was something I needed to do. You're an adult now. You're ready to be on your own. Maybe someday things will change and we can see each other again. I can't tell you why I left or where I'm going. I don't want you to follow me. God knows life in the vault isn't perfect, but at least you'll be safe. Just knowing that will be enough to keep me going.
Don't mean to rush you, Doc, but I'd feel better if we got this over with.
Okay, go ahead. Goodbye. I love you.
Those monsters, they're gonna get me. No, those things will get me. I can't. I gotta keep going. No, those things, they're right behind me. Leave me alone. You look stronger than all the other grown-ups. Can you protect me? Those big things. They're all over Great Itch, and they killed everyone. Please, mister, Please find my papa. It used to be kind of nice. No one bothered us there. I guess because we were so close to DC. There were 7 of us living there in tall, old brick houses. I think I'm the last one left. Those things took everyone else. All right. What is it? Look for the house nearest to the billboard. That's sticking out of the ground. It's pretty close to the diner. You can't miss it. You will? Really? Thanks a whole lot. My house is the one closest to the huge sign and the old diner. Please, find my papa and make him come back. Well, there is the personal shelter next to the old diner. Papa always said to stay away from it. But I guess it's supposed to be safe. I'll head over there and wait inside. Hurry back.
hiding from me? Better hope I don't find you. Okay, cut the shit. Who is that?
Oh!
Stand down, boys. Tear him apart! Help me with this one.
Oh!
is gonna be fun.
The boys and girls of the Brotherhood of Steel continue to fight the good fight, folks. They've recently stepped up patrols in the downtown DC ruins in response to increasing sightings of everybody's favorite freaks, the super mutants. Without our buddies from the Brotherhood, I'm guessing the entire Capital Wasteland would have been overrun a long time ago. So if you see a knight or a paladin out there fighting your battles for you, give them a big thanks. Or even better, some ammo. Until next time, this is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. And now, some music. Here's Bob Crosby singing to us all about happy times.
On the moon and look for the gold in a rainbow, and you'll find happy thoughts. You'll hear a tune that lives in the heart of a bluebird.
This is Enclave Radio with your host, me, President John Henry Eden. Greetings again, sweet America. This is...
To anyone who can hear me, my name is Werner. I come from a settlement to the north. I have information of great value to anyone willing to help me free my people. Please, help us.
Another newcomer. Name's Lucas Sims, town sheriff, and mayor too, when the need arises. I don't know why, but I like you, boy. Something tells me you're all right. So welcome to Megaton. Just holler if you need something. Friendly and well-mannered. I think we're gonna get along just fine. You treat my people nice, and you're welcome to stay as long as you'd like. I'm glad we understand each other. Now, is there something I can help you with? Nope. Sorry. I got enough fires to put out in this place that I don't have time to keep tabs on every visitor. I'd ask around town. It's called the Wasteland for a reason, but there are settlements too, spread all around. The human race is stubborn like that. To the south, you've got Rivet City. But don't bother going to DC. The place is a war zone. What about it? I don't trust any of the locals to tinker with it. Besides, most people don't even realize it's still a threat. And hell, Cromwell and those crazies from the Church of Adam, they worship the damn thing. Why? You think you got the know-how to disarm it? For good? Listen here. Just take a look at it first. Go easy. If you get the job done, there'll be 100 caps in it for you. All right, what's on your mind? Sure thing, partner. What do you need to find? You'll probably want to see Moira at Craterside Supply. She sells some weapons. Makes some too, from what I hear. Her place is down by the crater. Moira sells all kinds of stuff at her place. Craterside Supply. Take a guess where it is. Up at Moriarty's at the south end of town. Talk to Nova. She'll help you out. Sure thing. What's on your mind? Mind your manners now.
Zombies. So kill as many as you damn well please. And now, some music.
Hey there. You looking to trade, stranger? If you need to buy something, Moira up in Craterside Supply can help you. Watch out, though. She's...
Men, women, and children of the earth, come forth! To gather and behold the power of Adam. Let those who dwell here in his favored land attend now to the words of the prophet of Adam. Come forth and drink the waters of
thank you.
I don't want any trouble.
Making a move, huh? Yeah, look. Another one of you wasteland assholes. Look here, asshole. I don't like you. Stay clear of me and we'll have no trouble. There ain't much to tell. I used to live out in the wastes. I was a real bastard back then. But I've put all that behind me. What? Back out where? I left all that behind me. There's nothing but bullshit out there. Killing, stealing, violence. I'm not that guy anymore. Yeah, you're right. Stupid idea, anyway. Are you fucking kidding me? Get out of my face. You're from the outside, and I've lived too much of my life out there to trust every jackass nobody that wanders in from the wasteland. You seem all right, though. So I'll cut you a deal. I'll answer your questions so long as you don't give me any more reason to distrust you. Got it? This again. Okay, I'll play along. Back out where? Why the fuck would you start saying it if you weren't gonna finish? Back out where? What are you talking about? You know, I do miss it sometimes. It's a life of freedom, you know? But come on, I'm a washed up old raider. What crew is gonna take me on? These kids don't know nothing about respect. You know, I do miss it sometimes. It's a life of freedom, you know? But come on, I'm a washed up old raider. What crew is gonna take me on? These kids don't know nothing about respect. No offense, kid, but you're not exactly the type I'm used to running with. I've heard about you. A little goody two-shoes out of the vault. I don't think our styles would really mesh. Nah, it ain't so bad here. I got some good memories, but that's all I got. No sense in ruining the good ones, you know? No offense, kid, but you're not exactly the type I'm used to running with. I've heard about you. A little goody two-shoes out of the vault. I don't think I stopped. Nah, it ain't so bad here. I got... Me? I don't do a damn thing. Well, unless you count staying pissed drunk and making Moriarty rich or something. Sure, I'm the best shot in town with a rifle, so everyone comes running to old Jericho when the raiders show up. But between raids, they're content to take my money and drag me home when I've had too much. Come back if you need something.
Hello. Come on, you piece
of junk. Job if you need something.
Every day is the same damn thing.
Can I just drink?
I told
peace?
You, Gob, it ain't the radio. The Enclave station comes in fine. It's Galaxy News. Their signal's been shit lately.
I won't go work. Stupid radio.
Miss West.
Wait. Is that?
Yeah. You need something?
Son of
I'm in the
bitch.
Mood to drink.
Not to talk
about. You want something, or you just...
My, my. Just when I had all but given up hope. My dear boy, I'm very happy to make your acquaintance. I am Mr. Burke. And you, well, you are not a resident of this putrescent cesspool. And makes you a rather valuable individual. Finally, someone with a modicum of civility and common sense. I represent certain interests, and those interests view this town, this megaton, as a blight on a burgeoning urban landscape. You have no connections here, no interest in this cesspool's affairs or fate. You could assist us in erasing this little accident off the map. No, no. I'm merely a recruiter. You get to have the real fun. The undetonated atomic bomb for which this town is named is still very much alive. All it needs is a little motivation. I have in my possession a fusion pulse charge. Once rigged to the bomb, it will be detonated by you at a secure location. Easy money, my friend. Oh, I see. I didn't realize Megaton had any guardian beyond its intrepid sheriff. Very well, then. I'll take my leave as you suggested.
He's looking to get your ass beat.
Back again? Perhaps you've reconsidered my offer. Now that is a disappointment. Well, if you change your mind, the offer still stands. Good day.
God's sake, don't go waving a white flag. Just strength. Now,
I don't recognize you. New in town or something? I hope by something to do you mean a job. Otherwise, you want to talk with Nova. I'm looking for someone to make a delivery. Interested? Great. I'd like you to deliver this message to my family in the Arafu settlement. I haven't heard from them in months, and I'm worried. As soon as you get there, talk to Davis West. He'll be glad to pay you for the trip. I couldn't tell you, really. I'd talk to Manya if you care that much. She's lived in Megaton longer than anyone. Sure. Be glad to, since you're doing me a big favor and all. No, not really. Maybe my letters just aren't arriving. Whatever you can do to get it there would sure be appreciated. Arafu is northwest of Megaton, on an old overpass over the Potomac. If you follow what's left of the river, you can't miss it. What? Apart from the wasteland critters, labor raiding parties, raider hit squads, and occasional landmine? No, it's completely safe. If this was easy, I'd go myself, you know. Well, let's see. There's Evan King. He's like the sheriff of the town or whatever. Then there's my family, the Ewer family, and a lady who lives alone named Karen Shenzi. Okay. Hey, thanks again for doing this for me. It means a lot.
How are you?
Not bad, not bad.
Got a problem?
Yeah? You need something?
Don't look at me like that.
What's the matter? Never seen a... Ghoul before?